Guys, the video I'm about to show you is beyond heartbreaking. It's beyond emotional. It's beyond upsetting. It's a lot of things put together. I don't even know where to start, you guys. Otherwise, I'm feeling all those things. And we cannot continue to put up with this kind of behavior, you guys. It's just so bad. It's so terrible. Police are supposed to be protecting people. But now people are afraid of the police. White police. Black people are afraid of white police. When does it stop? When is this going to end? When do we feel safe finally? This woman, 21 years old, is pregnant. And she's been accused of shoplifting. She gets out of a shop and she's in a car and has refused to get out because, I mean, these people have been crazy for a while now. We have seen many people just lose their lives at a simple thing, small thing that should have been resolved. Okay, so this other policeman is asking, the policeman asking her to get out. She has refused and she wants to turn going. And what does she receive, you guys? It's just so bad, so upsetting, so annoying. We don't even know how to react to this. If people should also, black people, black police should also start shooting white people for getting involved in anything that they haven't even looked into critically, because how are they sure? Because those things were even found back at the store. Anyway, you guys, I'm just going to roll up this video and you're just going to comment below what you feel about all this. What action should really be taken? I'm also going to add a video of what happened so that you guys can see, but it's a little bit graphic, so I hope that you take note of that as you're watching.
Ohio police officers shot and killed a black pregnant woman on August 24th. Her name was Takaya Young, and her baby both ended up dying. The body cam of what happened was just released. It is incredibly heartbreaking and emotional, and it's obvious that the police grossly misused their power, and they escalated a situation when they should have de-escalated it. Both officers in the video were screaming at her at the top of their lungs to get out of the car. They had their guns drawn. One of the officers was standing in front of her car and the other one was standing at her window. Takaya had been accused of shoplifting, but she was adamant that she didn't have anything. The officers continued to yell at her and tell her to get out of the car, and when she tried to drive away, she was shot by the officer at the front of the car. The items that Takaya had been accused of taking were in the store. But regardless if Takaya had taken something or not, the price of shoplifting is not death. The police are not judge, jury, and executioner. They don't get to decide that. One of the officers is on administrative paid leave, and the other one is already back at work. This is completely unacceptable. These officers need to be held accountable. Instead of de-escalating the situation and serving and protecting as they're supposedly supposed to do, they unalived a woman and her baby. Her name was Takaya Young, so say it and hold these officers accountable.
So this is the body cam that was released of the incident, and you can see there are two police officers, white police officers, and they're asking her to get out of the car. So she refuses, and you know, she's innocent. So I mean, how are you going to begin to hold me accountable? And people have their own program, okay? She's already going, and what does this policeman do? He begins to break that window of her car. Guys, this is just terrible. And after that, she gets shot. This is so sad, you guys. She is so young. She has got a whole life ahead of her. She has got people that are depending on her. I don't know, all because she's black. She doesn't have to have a voice. She doesn't have to be given a chance to live. When does it end? Where does it go? Really, was this the solution? Was this the solution? Was this what could have really been done out of this situation? It's just, it's not okay. It's not okay. Please comment below, you guys. I'm just out of it. I am beyond upset. I'm beyond emotional. with all this that is going on, look at the case of George Floyd, everything that happened. There's just been so many cases of white police sitting down and getting rid of black people, all because they have been accused of something that they haven't even proved right. It's totally unfair.